If your godly power drained into the blade, it will have the strength to destroy all who defy our thoughts.
gods of Olympus! Do you need more proof than this?
Placing all of his godly power into the weapon had rendered Kratos mortal, vulnerable to the arms of death. Bloodied and beaten, he knew that to have any hope of survival, he must retrieve the Blade of Olympus. Before his Spartan army, Kratos dragged himself up from the dirt.